Hi, I'm Duaneze.
Hi, I'm Yanazaman.
Hi, I'm Nur Hidayah.
Hi, I'm Fatin Nadia.
Hi, I'm Liana Taufik, and we are your financial advisors from SFD Fund Management Berhad. We're going to assist you in customize your own portfolio according to your risk tolerance. In SFD Fund Management Berhad, we are using Markowitz Portfolio, a basic portfolio model used in deriving the expected rate of return of your portfolio and expected risk measure. Now, let's check it out. What is Markowitz Portfolio? To make it clear on how we're using this Markowitz portfolio, let's say you are given 5 choices of stocks from different industries: Dufu, Lihan, Timecom, GF Tech, and Supermax. Will you invest your money just for one stock, or will you invest in 5 of them? It's not enough to look at the risk and return of a single security. Hence, SFD Fund Management come up with one simple solution: make a portfolio and diversify like a prince. Don't put all the eggs in one basket, but select the right side of eggs. Now, let me show you how to choose stocks wisely. First, we will do the security analysis. Supermax, the healthcare sector with 109.70% of return. Dufu, the industrial materials, component and equipment with 86.81% of return. Lihan, the industrial products and services, 60.57% of return. The telecommunication and media industry, Timecom, with 17.32% of return. And lastly, GF Tech from technology sector with 86.13% of return. As we see here, you might want to choose according to the highest return. However, as investor, you should know that the return on your investment might be lower than expected return. The risk is a deviation from the average return. Each stock has its standard deviation from the mean. Standard deviation Supermax 100.54%, Dufu 49.87%, Lihan 81.08%, Timecom 23.18%, and GF Tech 125.87%. The standard deviation measures the investment risk and helps in analyzing the stability of returns of a portfolio. From here, we will know their coefficient variation, CV. CV for Supermax is 0.9167, CV for Dufu is 0.57, CV for Lihan is 1.3386, CV for Timecom is 1.34, and lastly, GF Tech CV is 1.4614. Let's see here. CV meaning the ratio of the standard deviation of a data set to expected mean. Investor used it to determine whether the expected return of the investment worth the degree of volatility or the downside risk that it may experience over time. In SFD Fund Management, we will choose the best choices of portfolio that will give you the good return, not too high and not too low. From the CV, we will choose the low CV to minimize the risk. Thus, we will choose Supermax, Dufu, and Timecom as they have the low CV.
You will get is 47.48% and
and the expected return of 77.5%. Oh, not to forget, the coefficient of variation that has been indicated here is 0.6126, which means every 1 ringgit of return has 0.6126 of risk. Always remember, the volatility of the investment is depending on the value of the coefficient of variation.
So, how the investor decide for their investment? Yes, by using the KLCI as the benchmark for them to decide on which portfolio and, of course, it bears on their level of risk aversion. Based on our analysis, the portfolio has the higher percentage of risk compared to KLCI, which is 47.4813% and only 5.4617% for KLCI. And also, as we compare the return between portfolio and the KLCI, the higher return is claimed by the portfolio amounted 77.5%, while the KLCI is negative 2.51% of return. So, we can conclude that the portfolio has outperformed the KLCI.
Oh, yes. Hi.
Hi.
Hi, good morning. Is there anything that I can help you?
Yeah, you should help me. Okay, so I've been thinking on which stocks that I should invest heavily. Do you remember when I gave you 5 stocks that I've been keeping my eyes on? Okay, could you help me by giving your advice on your recommendation?
Okay, so according to our analysis and data collection, there are 3 chosen stocks that are suitable for 3 different risk behavior, which are Dufu, Timecom and Supermax, based on the lowest coefficients of variation or CV. We could see that Dufu held the lowest CV with 0.57 compared to Supermax with 0.9165. The highest CV could be seen in Timecom, which is 1.34.
Okay, so should I invest in Dufu?
Well, it's all depending on your risk tolerance.
Understandable. So how about the return?
Well, if we look at the average rate return, Supermax has the highest return with 109.70%. Dufu is the second highest by 86.81%, and Timecom with the lowest percent, which is 17.32%.
Okay, now I'm confused. Which stock should I choose? What's your opinion, Ms. Liana, on this matter?
I understand that risk is crucial for the investor to keep the positive momentum and result. However, you have to remember that the higher the risk, the higher the return. On this matter, Supermax is suitable for the moderate investment as the risk is moderate and the return is higher. But if you are not ready for the risk, you can choose a Dufu. And if you are a risk taker, well then you should choose Timecom.
I will think about it. Thank you, Ms. Lena, for your explanation. By then, goodbye.
Okay, goodbye. Right, thank you. See you when I see you. Bye.
Okay, bye.
Thus, in this portfolio management analysis, we have chosen 5 stocks to be evaluated and analyzed, which are Li Han, Dufu, JF Tech, Timecom, and Supermax. Among these stocks, we have chosen 3 potential stocks that are suitable with our portfolio analysis, which are Dufu, Timecom, and Supermax, based on the lowest coefficient of variation. To disclosure our analysis, we have recommended stocks to be invested based on each stock's possibility and expected risk and return. However, as market has its own pivotal and unexpected movement, in conclusion, invest your money wisely that you can achieve your financial goals. That's all from us, SFD Fund Management Berhad, a spark of advice, change your whole life. Thank you and stay safe.